because the same thing has happened at Wanstead Flats, the same thing in Greenwich Park. We've had communities evicted. I was living in a place called Clay's Lane, which was demolished to make way for the Olympics. Jobs were moved out of the Olympic Parks. 5,000 jobs for local people were removed from the Olympic Park. The Olympics is about, not about bringing benefits to London. This is about changing East London into something different. It's about the compulsory purchase of a large piece of land